Here we are, English summertime. We're stuck in traffic, in the rain, heading to Cornwall. It is bucketing down outside.
Where does
it go? You know where it goes, don't you?
Yeah. How am I going to retrieve that?
What's going on here? What the hell? Jamesyboy here. We're at the Jamaica Inn, Whiteman, Cornwall. We're told that this place is haunted. It was made famous by Daphne du Maurier's book, The Jamaica Inn. Let's go inside and take a look. Supposed to be haunted. Supposed to be haunted. Supposed to be haunted. Cornwall has lots of quaint little villages and small little coves which you can explore. St. Julie Walters. I weren't quick enough with the camera, but hold on tight. And then bring it back to us.
Just in the film shoot with Julie Walters.
Well, you know, I know the YouTube channel's taking off and all that, but it's going so quick for me. It's the beginning of August, British summertime in Cornwall, and it's freezing.
Probably why both of us have got our shades on, I don't know.
I can't see without mine.